every summer assignment I've ever had, I've always left with a heavy heart. I've always left with a heavy heart because it's the people in the parish that really kind of give you that extra grace to keep on going forward. The priesthood is all about you. I become a priest. Father Peter is a priest. Father Armando, we're priests for you. And that's the basis. So thank you all for such a tremendous summer. The second thing is I just ask for all of your prayers. I really need your prayers. And all the 30 other guys who are studying for the priesthood for our diocese need your prayers. And also pray for your pastor, because he prays for you. And very quickly, lastly, to all the young people out there, you know what your mother and father want of you. You know what society wants of you, your teachers, what everyone wants of you. But ask the Lord, what is it that he wants of you?